Well, my new jet ski storage area is complete. I added 16 inches to my top tier, and then for the first 4 feet, I added 24 inches so that I can back my car up onto the surface. I've got the double gates, filled the hole where my AC used to be. And put in all new grass. So now it's ready for my Sea-Doo.